Now welcome back everyone to Resident Evil 7. I've been trying to get on this game for a couple of days, but I've just been that busy. No more shit, no more work. Nothing I can do. Alright. I believe I've got to go into the loft. I believe I need a fuse. And I have no idea where that is. What are we doing? I don't know. I lose track of games. No, I haven't done it yet. I need a fuse. Is that on the inventory? No. I'm pretty fucked. Not that shit. What's me easy just to take one out and put one in. I'm actually being stupid. Seriously, I forgot the controls. That's not good. Aha. What the fuck is up with this mouse? Seriously, you could do that. I know it's a bit fucking short-ass game, but they tried to kill me. Whoa, oh shit, oh shit. What? Got the fuser.
It fucking hurts!
crazy fucking bitch.
Now, let's see what you feel.
Okay, fine.
Your living's gonna be a bitch. So I've never seen the film Army of Darkness, where he gets his hand chopped off. You do that, wouldn't you? Put a chainsaw on the end. If you haven't seen it, it's a good film.
Welcome to the family, son.
Ow. I'm having a shitty day.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
she just stapled my hand back on.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Lucas!
Not again! Get out the way, Margaret. Hitboy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Just do
it. Shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I made that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it! He's son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy. God damn it! I'll bet it's that cop again!
Goddamn pigs! I'm coming back for you.
Take time, don't rush. What the fuck? Exploration needed. State authorities are asking for help locating three men who went missing during their travels to Dolvey Parish from New Orleans on the night of this month. The missing men have been identified as Peter Walken, Andre Strickland, and Clancy Jarvis. The three produced videos for the internet and traveled to Dooley shoot a footage of the latest production. The video consists of mostly group exploration, abandoned buildings and haunted houses. Is that it? Okay. Nice speakers. Oh, definitely. I bet I've got no gun, have I? Walk or... tells me I'm gonna need that. Evelyn. Okay. Well, obviously I haven't got a key ever. This is not going to end well. Oh shit. job when we're done. Shit, you
thought you'd slip out before dinner was done?
Ah, fuck, we're at the dead end.
Miss me?
Key. Sake.
Time to grow up here, Ethan.
Oh, fuck off. Okay, I'll just walk straight past it. I've vetted. I'm definitely not used to keyboard and mouse. I'm more joypad. That's just me. Okay, I'll take that. I don't know why, but I'll take it. Used to using F. Oh, here. Yeah. That makes sense. I know where I am now. Ham? I mean, am. Now you're stuck. Fluid. What have we just done? Okay, combine. You combine it with her? Yes. Sorry, just getting the hang of this. Go away. No, I'd say I'm not used to keyboard. Did I open that? Ooh. That'll come in handy. Okay, I'm good for now, but no, actually. Put the antique coin in here for now. Don't know if I need it, but it'll do. Okay, here we go. Oh, where the fuck have I got to go to this here? Oh, there's only one way.
Zoe, right? And what the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Okay, Zoe.
Hell of a girl.
You're about as much use as a waterproof teabag. Seriously, you cannot take tape off. Zoe? Okay, so like all Resident Evils.
Here.
Yeah, fucking come on.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons late.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I going to do with a knife?
I'll take it. More than what you're going to do without one. Okay, it's better now. Really, you couldn't do that by hand.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up. What?
I'm gonna kill everybody.
Shield, shield.
Finish this, you and I. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
What the fuck? No, seriously, what the fuck?
Oh boy! Now look what you've done, motherfucker!
Really?
This is the end, you know? Attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful. Oh, fuck!
You just used my last fucking bullet. Okay. stay dead? Something tells me no. So where do I go from here then? Missed the door somewhere. No, no. Get back up. Major lag. Come on. Thank you. Jesus. God. Oh, fuck off. Come on. I think I might have to tweak about the settings on this. But anyway, I'm going to leave this. Oh shit. I'm going to leave this episode here. Because it's starting to lag on me for some reason. But anyway, guys. Thank you for watching. If you do like it, you know the score, press that like button. If you do want to see more of this, hit subscribe. It's not going to cost you anything. But anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll definitely see you next time. I'll see you.